Bay.
Tonight, Tampa police say they now have a man in custody who they say murdered another man behind a Wendy's earlier this month. This was June 12th near the intersection of North 15th Street and Hillsborough Avenue. Investigators tell us Eddy Caron stabbed another man to death and then used a bike to get away. According to officers, nearby surveillance video and witnesses helped lead them to Caron. Tonight, he is charged with first-degree murder.
And right now,